There have been reports that the NCR is moving more and more troops into the area.
And come over to here. And you hit... Yeah. Generate self-destruct password. And then you come over to this one. And you begin self-destruct sequence. And you say yes. Most people say you're the devil himself, but you will admit you've done a bit of good. Soft-hearted devil. Okay.
Hey.
And then you run for your fuck. Okay, apparently that did not keep me fully hidden. Let's see here. How about, what will be good? Haven't even seen that yet, so let's go for what I know will work out well. Okay, and then you blast some shit on your way out of here. One second, I'm gonna pop in here, take some more of these, find some med X. Okay, should be good now. Oh my god. Why'd my weight all of a sudden like drop like a rock? Let's see here. What do I want to do? Holy sh! How did I drop so fast? God damn it. Great. I should have expected that.
Had enough.
Let's see here. God. There we go. How about some buff out and a Brahmin steak and these and that. And how about I double check how the fuck I get out of here. Fuck is that? No. Okay, I'm close. I just need to go out, take a right, take a left. Gauss rifle. Oh shit. Oh shit. Don't want to die to the Gauss rifle. Please. Okay. Okay. This is going well. This is going well. I swear it is. What's this? That stuff is horrible. God damn it. Oops. Let's see here. Let's get my limbs fixed. That. Go back to here. Motherfuck. Well, I'm gonna have to go buy a shit ton of everything after this. I have a plan, though. Yeah, try shooting me now, bitches. Let's see. Wait, this is going the wrong motherfucking way. Shit! Other way. I don't have enough weight. Okay, let's see. Should be... that looks right, right? And then you come over here. And then it's right... There, fuck. Now, How am I going to get up? Come on, shoot! Why? I can't shoot. That's great. Okay. This is going to buff out. I got this. There we go. Why can't I not shoot? Come on. Come on. Is no one gonna come? There we go. Anyone else? Oh! Oh! Now what? Now what? Alright, let's stop fucking around. Oh, bastards. Okay. 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 That's fine then. There, okay. That could have gone worse, I guess. It could have gone a little bit worse. Well, there we go. That's all done. We can go back to Caesar and be like, yo, everything worked out just fine. And he'll be awesome. Let's move on then. Oh, shit. There we go. I could make you care. Yeah, smoke comes out of the ventilation fans now. Tend to your business. Let's see here. Let's go over to quests. We still need to do this. Finger of suspicion. If I found the Legion Dropbox. Other thing is, didn't I get Brotherhood safe house unlocked, I'm pretty sure. Let's see, let's go over to the medical center first of all. Cause I just used up all my motherfucking simpacks. And those could be useful. Now I feel like this next section is going to lead me over to Gamora, and that means I could do some more. That means I could do some on-screen gambling. Show everyone my general process. Where is she? You know, I also need to buy.
You're back.
Okay. Stimpaks. How many is 18 Stimpaks? Sure. Let's do that. See what barter skill being. Couldn't be any lower. Whatever. Let's see. North entrance. Okay, fuck it. I'll walk over to the north entrance then. Actually, I want to see this thermic lance. I have no idea what that is. Or I've probably seen somebody use it before and I just didn't really... No. The fuck? Oh, find somebody to hit this thing up with. Where's a fiend when you need one? Motherfuckers. So, let's see. School is quickly approaching that time of the year again. And been talking with peoples trying to figure out what we need for this apartment and who's going to get what. Goddamn complications, you know.
Some nut attempted to kill the head of one of.
You know what it should be? It should just be like everywhere comes already furnished and has all the cooking stuff there, and then you can. I thought it said that you had to go to the north entrance. Yeah, whatever. I'll just continue walking. And that when you move, you just leave it there. And then nobody would ever have to buy cooking supplies ever again. Because it'd just already be there. Magically. I guess common sense says that at some point someone would have to buy them, I guess. But you know what? That ruins my grand plan. So we're going to ignore that. Nope, that's not how stuff works. You know what? Actually, here's something that's interesting. We went to, I was up at Bangor, which is, like, closest thing to a big town in my general area. And we went to the mall there, and we went into, which one was it? Was it Spencer's, or there's another one that's basically the same general idea. Oh, is there somebody here?
Had enough? Take this.
What the fuck? Okay, that's, damn it, no, I wanted to try it on him. I'm confused.